Hi all, today's activities for children are interlinked to the future, and of course there's an element of fun. Today I'll be talking to Miss Adya. Let us hear from her on her experience in learning coding and robotics. Adya, could you tell us to understand why were you interested in coding?
I was interested in coding because I wanted to make fun games, also to learn about computers.
Okay, there's also one perception among some parents, I believe, not everybody, that they think that kids are too into code. Do you believe?
For like my age, no. But for like little ages, I agree.
Okay. Can you tell me what is that little ages?
Like 3, 4, 5.
And what age do you think it is okay that the kids could start learning coding and
seven,
build some games?
Seven okay. And above.
Can you tell me something about, you built quite a few projects, right? When you did a course for 3 months with QtPie?
Yeah.
Can you tell us something more on your favorite project if you have something in mind to share with us?
So the latest class, I made a scrubber robotics and I really like that one. A scrubber is to like clean like walls and cars and floors like that. But I like the scrubber because like I like how like whenever it comes to something, it'll start turning. I like the sensor.
Oh, okay. So how are you finding transition from coding to robotics? How is it? Is it fun or you feel coding was more better or robotics also is equally fun?
It's both very nice.
Okay. I would like to understand from you, like there are various self-learning tools to learn coding. Why did you decide to have someone to help you to teach learn coding?
I don't know that much about games and computers because I usually don't play and I don't know that much about coding.
Okay, so you felt like it's good to start with somebody and help me to learn and understand, then I could pick myself and learn, is it right?
Yes.
Okay, so do you think learning to code was worth your time?
Yes.
If you tell me what would be your future aspirations, like you started coding and then you started doing robotics, what are you looking forward to do in life with learning all this?
I want to be a doctor.
And how do you see using these things, what are you learning?
In the future, we'll probably use computers for everything.
Okay, wonderful. So you'd like to see something can be applied in future so that something can help more patients to care and take care of people and recover, help them recover faster.
In the future, computers will be in every single job, like even in agriculture jobs.
So looking forward to see you becoming a great doctor and who will use technology for the betterment of society and people and make people's lives better. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thanks, Adya, for your wonderful time and it was wonderful talking to you.
Bye.